Welcome to Nanugudan.
Today we are going to show you a recipe using bitter gourd in roasted coconut gravy. In Malayalam we call it as kaipikathiyal. So for this we need bitter gourd, tomato, onion and some garlic. So I am using coconut oil for this recipe. So when oil is hot, you can splutter some mustard seeds. We can add dry red chilies and some fresh curry leaves. To this we can add all the vegetables together. That means garlic, onion, tomato and bitter gourd. Add some salt and 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and required amount of water. Add salt. Then 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And add some water and cook the vegetables until they are done. Close the lid and cook the vegetables. So we can, step 2, we can prepare the coconut mixture. So in a pan add some a little coconut oil and add the coconut. I have used desiccated coconut for this preparation. You can also add fresh coconut. Roast the coconut. Roast the coconut. Add some dry red chilies. Then whole coriander. And roast it well. It's done now. We want to grind it into a smooth paste.
Smooth paste? Not smooth paste?
Yes, we want to grind the mixture into a smooth paste. Yeah, it's done. So, after, now our vegetables are cooked. So we can add the grind coconut mixture into this gravy. Yes, we can add the coconut and mix it well. Just close the lid and cook for a few minutes. Yeah, our curry is ready. This is very easy recipe and healthy one. All of you try this recipe and share your comments. Subscribe to my channel for new videos. Thank you.